Next up, let's unbox and review this Maximus Z790 Hero board, followed by hardware installation, benchmarks, and gaming.